Hi everyone, it's Eva Pietrzak here from Abundant Results Coaching. I'm just back from Mexico. I had a lovely trip and as usual, I did lots of reading on the plane. So I want to share with you two very powerful habits to boost your productivity to do a lot more within the time that you've got. Many of us spend a lot of time doing things, but we actually don't get a lot of things done. And when we don't get a lot of things done, but just get busy and busy every single day, very often we get overwhelmed and we don't feel like we're moving towards our goals. So I want to share with you something very powerful and a powerful book called Eat That Frog by Brian Tracy. I read it on the plane and it's just fantastic for those of you that would like to be 10 times more productive. So I want to share with you two concepts that I learned from that book. Number one, eat that frog. So you've got to eat the biggest frog every single day for breakfast. What does that mean? I know it's a funny concept and that's why I'll probably remember it for life, but you've got to do the most important activity or a task the very first thing when you're starting your day. So think about the most important activities. Most of the time, the most important activities are the most challenging ones. The task that you feel most uncomfortable to do, the task that you may feel fearful to do, but you know you need to get it done towards your goals. And when you learn to put those tasks first on your to-do list every single day and start your day with getting those done, you actually feel like you're getting 10 times more done in a day than you used to. Why? Because very often we get busy doing a lot of things and we leave those big tasks that are most challenging until the very last minute. And when that happens, when you're doing all those smaller tasks throughout the day, you get really overwhelmed because at the very back of your head, you keep thinking, but I haven't done this, I haven't done this, and oh my God, this is so overwhelming. I need to get it done. And so here's the rule of thumb. When you actually make it a habit every single day to put your big fat frog on your plate first, you're gonna see how you're going to transform your results. And I've utilized this with myself. When I came back, you know, one of the biggest things that I needed to do was to write several chapters of my book. I did that first, even though every single part of my body wanted to push it off till the very last minute. I did it first. Then I started prioritizing according to difficulty and the importance of my tasks. So when the task is very important, it's likely that it's going to be difficult, it's going to be challenging, and you need most of your mental abilities for doing that task. So when you get busy throughout the day and you do all the smaller tasks, you probably will feel a little bit overwhelmed and tired by the time when you get to the most difficult task, and you're probably gonna leave it again for next day. So it makes you very unproductive, and also you don't feel like you get a lot of stuff done. Then number two tip from this amazing book, Eat That Frog, is apply the 80-20 rule. I'm sure lots of you guys have heard of the 80-20 rule in business, and you can apply it to pretty much everything you do. 80-20 rule means that 20% of your tasks on a daily basis produce 80% of your results, whether this is financial, whether this is your job, your career results. 80% of what you do is producing 20% of what you do is producing 80% of your results. And you've got to look at your activities every single day. What am I doing in order to be busy? And what am I not doing that is actually of key importance to me? And you've got to put that first on your to-do list. So you've got to eat that big fat frog first. What's going to happen? You're going to notice that you're going to probably scrap a lot of activities that do not have a lot of importance to you, or maybe you're going to outsource or delegate them, but you're always going to do the key, most important activities, and you're going to actually have a huge sense of satisfaction. Brian Tracy keeps talking about how hugely your confidence can improve, and also your time for your family and time for your passions can improve when you start to learn to prioritize powerfully. So don't leave your biggest, most difficult tasks till the last. Learn to prioritize them and make them your first priority in a day, and watch your productivity and satisfaction transform. So I hope that gave you some food for thought. And if you want to grab that book, it's amazing. You can get it in Amazon. Eat That Frog by Brian Tracy. Amazing tips, over 20 tips on how to become 10 times more productive, and I would highly recommend it to every goal achiever. Thank you very much for watching. Have a fantastic week. Take care.